girl. Easy.
I'm gonna come over there and wipe your nose with...
Dear Mr. Fry.
Hey, piss off before I break your legs.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Chitter chatter and more work! Next one to patter a word spent the night chained to the fence! Keep working! We ship out next week, and we are far behind schedule!
Right here. You really helped us, Mister.
What an odd thing to do for a grown man.
Your voice down.
Thank you.
Now, you'll be all right.
Did Clara send you, mister? Hey,